Hello ladies and gentlemen, myself Manish and I welcome you to a new video of Technical Chaharji. In today's video, I'm going to tell you my first 2-day experience with this Samsung J6 which is running right now on Android 9 with One UI. What I kind of the new feature which I've noticed in the One UI, I'm going to tell you in my video and how you can benefit from this one new feature of the One UI. So without wasting time, let's get started with the video. So since the update of the Android Pie with One UI on my Samsung J6, I have noticed a couple of changes over the past 2 days. And one of the changes first you notice is the change icons, change interface, and the change menu settings over here. Plus this navigation system is also been changed. So let's get forward first by first. First of the changes which you have noticed is of this notification panel. Since the Samsung has said that now we are making the phone with the usage of one hand only and the phone size got bigger, we can easily use it with one hand. So this is the first thing which you notice of the notification panel. You can slightly move easily with this and anyhow you can overdo any kind of sort of thing with just one hand only as over see over here. Even when I have to press Wi-Fi or even I have to press the smart view, anything. Or from here I can go to setting menu as well. So here's the first thing which you notice, that over with the one hand only you can easily do a many thing. Second thing which you notice with the One UI is that if you go to your keypad dialer over here, you can notice now that in before Samsung experience the keypad is coming over on the top over there, but now the keypad, the recent and the contacts are coming below over here. So this is the first thing change which you have noticed over here. And if I talk more about the thing, once you go to your display settings, in display settings what you're getting is of the night mode. So once you press the night mode, your phone will turn into black. Yes, all this notification which you've seen in the white will now come in the black background and easily for your eyes. From here also you can disable this night mode. On the One UI you have a kids home as well, where you have a various activities related to your kids activities. So this is the other thing which you notice in this One UI. And once I go to the your full new navigation of the weather system, you can see the weather system is also being changed. It right now is showing me more details about the weather as compared to the old system. The other thing which you will notice is that now it's coming with your now Bixby settings. Yes, here's a new look for the Bixby over here. You can see the Bixby has been changed, now showing me the more detailed about my news, my everything, my recent activities, my schedule and everything I can see over here. So this is the new Bixby which have they introduced with the One UI. Even if I talk about the camera has now more functions, whether it is with the night mode, with panorama, pro mode, photo mode, video mode, sports mode and continuous shot and the HDR function. All this we can easily control with the one hand only. If I talk about the recent menu activity, it's more closely related with your normal Pixel devices. As you can oversee here that it has more flexible if you can move it from one app to another. Even if you have an app over here which you can search it. Suppose I want to search for YouTube. So show me a directly YouTube app over here which I can normally start. So this is the all kind of the new things which I have launched for the couple of days. Even if I talk about the battery backup seems to be very much okay as compared to the other devices running on Android 9. And if I more talk about the connectivity about Wi-Fi and call, I have not been noticed any call connectivity drop or the Wi-Fi connectivity drop. And if I more talk about the adaptive battery settings, which you can check over here, you can see the power mode is optimized. Still is saying that this will run for 1 day and 16 hours. So over a continuous use even also the battery seems to be running very much fine and I have no problems whatsoever with the One UI over my Samsung J6. Moreover, I am liking this One UI as compared to the old UI of the Samsung system. Even you have a continuous Samsung apps over here which is as normal. Even my files got a no turnover or the new look you can say, and it will show you the various options related to your file system. So new kind of icons, new kind of UI. For my couple of days experience, This is the very much great experience, I can say, from the user point of view. Moreover, it gives me a better look, a new look to my Samsung J6 as compared to the older look.
So overall, my couple of days with the Samsung One UI seems to be very much great. I seems to don't have any problem with it compared to the other devices running on Android 9. The One UI has given me a new feature, or you can say a new interface, and I'm start loving the Samsung devices. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you have any question or suggestion, do comment below. Don't forget to share this with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for such interesting videos. And I see you all in the next one.